Meet Peter Zalewski,
Florida's up-and-coming real estate whiz.
Here we go.
He calls his real estate company Condo Vultures.
We have a very good sign because you have the final notice of eviction. So you can see this person was basically thrown out by the police department.
Peter deals exclusively with clients who buy up foreclosed homes and then resell them at a profit.
So people always ask, what's 25 cents on the dollar? This is it. This is what you're going to get.
The vulture basically represents a bottom feeder that goes in there and cleans off a carcass. Because they're dealing with so many different germs and so many different situations, they'll have to vomit on themselves, and there's some sort of cleansing process that occurs.
Look at the window. Oh, look at that. Looks like the house next door was on fire.
This is straight up capitalism. Somebody asked me, what's the difference between you and a real vulture? This is very simple. I don't vomit on myself.